It could do this. Well, that skull face looks real scary, Sloth. But I bet that's where the guys went.
Mm-hmm.
So, we keep following them, right?
Mm-hmm. Follow.
Gracias. Es muy amable.
Self-use!
Thank you. Door nearly crushed me.
Fire, you! Help your brother find his head!
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Oh, man! That's not good. That's real stressful. I mean, I don't know if I like this anymore, Claude. I'm no good with ice and stuff.
Chunk, be okay. Sloth, help! Chunk!
Yeah, all right. I mean, sure. I guess when you put it that way, Sloth, that's real reassuring. Yeah.
Chunk, good?
Yeah, Chunk, good. Thanks. So, is this gonna help us open the door? We gotta play the right notes, huh?
Hey, you might find this interesting.
Did it again, Sloth!
Music? Music!
All right. Get out of here!
Water? Water!
What? No, you don't understand. My mom says I have a delicate stomach and I only ate an hour ago and... Whoa! What the what? Oh my gosh! Mikey was right. The map and the deployment. Sloth, you gotta keep quiet. We gotta get on board so we can effect a rescue.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Let's go.
Sloth, you a pirate?
Well, this is a real pirate ship. I guess disguises might help.
Captain Chunk!
Okay, now we gotta be real quiet, Sloth, okay? Quiet. You know what quiet means?
Quiet?
Wow, Sloth. One-Eyed Willy's pirate ship is even more amazing than I thought it'd be. Look at all this stuff.
Wow!
We still gotta be real careful and find a way up to the deck. Maybe we can use that fishing net up there?
Aye, aye, Captain Chunk!
Okay, that did it. What do we do now?
Huh? Chunk! Look!
Hey, I bet we could use this pirate stuff to cut past those vines. It's gotta be worth a try.
I was right in the middle of feeding a T-Rex to a larger T-Rex. That's right, all into the wreck again.
Huh?
Hey, I wonder what this thing does. Oh no, oh my gosh. What did I do now? Oh man, that was so loud! I mean, how was I supposed to know that would happen, huh? You think they heard that stuff?
Boom!
Looks a little weak, Sloth. You think we could smash it up a little? What was that? Something under the water? Is that an octopus? Aw, man! Why does smashing some stuff help us out while smashing other stuff just gets us into even more trouble? That octopus is gonna sink the ship if he doesn't let go. We gotta scare him off somehow.
Huh?
Loud sound,
huh? Good idea, Sloth.
I should really get you some cooler merch than that.
Huh?